Good evening from the Butte Civic Center, where Montana Tech is gearing up for the first event of its fall season after 2020 was a no-go. On tap this evening, the 4-0 Ore Digger volleyball team hosting number 17 Bellevue University in day one of the Big Sky Volleyball Challenge. Should be an entertaining matchup and a great way to kick off fall, so let's get to those highlights. Tech returning to Butte with confidence after earning four wins at a season-opening tournament in Florida. But the Bruins, no slouch either. They went to nationals during the spring season and are a top 25 team. Set one, and here's a textbook play for Tech. Olivia Muir with the bump, McKenna Kaelber with the back set, and Karina Mickelson with the spike and kill. A one-point game, Bruins lead 7-6. A few plays later, Maureen Jessup levels it. Eve Fountain keeps it alive, but that just tees up Taylor Henley to send it in. Ore Diggers tie the set at 8. The Bruins about to roar back. Jessup with the attack, but Haley Fleischman sends it right back and gives Bellevue a 10-8 advantage. Later in the set, Olivia Gallis sets up Eve Fountain, and look at that angle of attack. She's a talented outside hitter, and that keeps the Bruins up 2 as they go on to take set 1, 26-24. On to set 2, Karina Mickelson with the spike from the left side, and Bellevue can't get the block. Tech goes up 2-1 early in the set. Taylor Henley with the long pass and perfect timing as Olivia Muir delivers the kill and gives Tech a 3-point lead. But Bellevue pulls away in this set and goes on to complete the sweep, handing Tech its first loss of the season. In Butte, Luke Shelton, MTN Sports.